Thanks to Anker SOLIX for sponsoring this video. Anker, for several years now, has been making tremendously high quality devices that can power everything from stuff as small as your phone to something as large as your home. But with the new Anker SOLIX X1, the company is enabling energy savings and energy freedom in new and innovative ways. Hi everyone, I'm Caleb Denison, and first things first, I want to thank Anker SOLIX for sponsoring this video, but truth be told, it is my pleasure to tell you all about the new X1 because I am legit stoked about what it can do. This thing is loaded with cool tech, and I'm going to show you all of it. I'll break the X1's benefits to you down into three main categories, all right? Energy backup, energy savings, and energy freedom. First though, let's dig into the tech that makes the X1 different and actually better than other power walls that you may have heard of. First off, and maybe the most important thing, is that this system is modular, and that provides a host of benefits. First, it allows you to start smaller and grow the system according to your needs and your budget. You don't have to pay for a massive amount of energy storage that you're not gonna use, nor are you hindered in any way from scaling this system up to handle as much energy storage as you might need. And there's a real initial savings benefit to you right off the bat. Each of these battery modules weighs approximately 100 pounds, not 200 or 300 or 400 pounds like some of the competition. Just a two-person crew can easily install an X1 system. Fewer installation crew members means lower initial installation cost. Also, as you can see here, it's much slimmer and less intrusive than other solutions. So not only is getting into an X1 system more affordable because you don't have to pay for more storage than you need or want, but you pay less to get it installed in the first place. There are other kind of behind the scenes benefits to this modular approach as well. Batteries don't wear or charge at the same rate. The modular pack design of the X1 allows for zero energy loss expansion, so you can use both new and older batteries seamlessly within the same system. This means that when you need to increase system capacity in the future, there is no need to replace existing good batteries, and that provides even more savings in the future. Also, if any battery in the system were to encounter an issue, the modular design allows the system to automatically isolate that failure and keep the system running. That means the X1 will keep working for you seamlessly until a battery issue can be addressed. Zero interruptions to you. You don't get that kind of redundancy with other systems. Chances are though, you're not gonna run into battery issues. That's because the X1 uses lithium iron phosphate, or LFP battery technology, which is hailed for being super safe, hands-off, low maintenance, and they last longer. But the most important part is, with innovative energy optimizer, each battery in the system can be independently charged and discharged, which reduces wear and extends the life of all the batteries in the system. Also, check this out. Surrounding the battery in this sleek looking case are special heating packs. And they're there to ensure that the X1 batteries can charge at optimum efficiency and at optimum speed, even in extreme temperatures. Anyone who's had to get a jump in the snow knows batteries struggle in cold weather. If you've ever owned an electric vehicle, you know it takes longer to charge in the cold, and your EV's range goes down as well. Batteries just hate the cold. Competing energy storage systems perform best if kept in climate-controlled areas, but if you, like most folks, want to put your energy storage system in the garage, which in many homes is not climate-controlled, you have to expect that your system isn't going to be at its best in the cold weather. That's just not an issue with the X1. Those heating packs keep the system operating at optimum speed and capacity in temperatures as low as 4 degrees Fahrenheit. That stability goes in the polar opposite direction too. The X1 can handle temps up to 131 degrees as well. Now, you can always get data and information from Anker's app anytime you want, but this is one of the few systems that puts critical data in the display right here on the system itself. Here you can see stuff like how much energy you have stored, how much you're using, how long it's gonna last you, how much solar power is coming in, and whether you're currently getting power from the grid or not. This way, if your internet goes out, you can still see exactly where you're at with this system. Now, the X1 is capable of up to 36,000 watts peak, which means you can run your home as you would normally run it. It'll support several of your high draw devices all at once. You can run your clothes dryer, your oven, your climate control system all concurrently. This system won't bat an eye. Your only limitation is your storage capacity, and you get to choose that. Now, I mentioned earlier that each battery module holds about 5 kWh of electricity. To put that in perspective, just one of these battery modules can get you by for a good 10 hours or so if you're just running low draw appliances like a TV or a fridge and some LED lights. If you've got solar power feeding the system, it can last even longer. And if you want to be able to survive completely off grid, you'll want to assess your usage patterns and calculate how many total kilowatt hours of storage you'll need. But with the ability to expand up to 180 kilowatt hours of storage, you can totally build a system that will keep your entire house up and running for days off the grid, even without solar power or a backup generator connected. The X1 system is also smart enough to help you conserve energy during an outage. You can configure the Anker app to notify you when the power's gone out. The X1 kicks in with its backup power so quickly, in under 20 milliseconds, that you might not even know the grid has gone down in your area. I mean, this thing is so smart, it knows when a storm is coming. It's called Storm Guard Mode, and I think that's just super clever. Okay, so far we've been talking about the X1's energy backup benefits. It's modular, so it's easier and less expensive to install. It's built to last. It can be scaled up to support your entire home for days without recharging and without you changing your lifestyle if you want. And it's built to operate at its best even in harsh climates. Now, let's talk a bit about energy savings. How much money can this save you? Well, let's start by acknowledging residential solar power installations are no longer a novelty. From federal and state subsidies that make solar installations more affordable to new high-efficiency solar panels, just about anyone can be a candidate for harnessing the power of the sun for home energy use. But to fully capitalize on the potential savings that solar power can provide, you really need a way to store it. The Anker X1 does that for sure, but it has several features that make it possible to maximize that savings. You can save money with solar energy in two ways, right? One, using solar power instead of grid power from your utility, and two, selling excess solar power to your utility. In fact, depending on how much solar power you can make and store, you could even have a negative power bill. The X1 makes this easier than other systems in a few key ways. First, it has a self-powered mode that maximizes your green energy use. Second, it has a time of use mode, which helps you charge your X1, in the absence of solar power, when electricity rates are at their lowest. So you can use stored power when rates are at their highest. And third, currently relevant to California residents, the X1 has what's called an NEM 3.0 mode, which means that it can sell power back to your utility as fast as possible when the price of electricity is at its highest, meaning you will get more money for the power you're selling than you might get with other systems. That's a lot. So just to recap that, paired with a solar panel system, you can use free solar power instead of your utility's electricity, store the solar power you don't use to be used later if you want, and you can sell excess solar power back to the grid at the best available price. Plus, the X1 lets you do this faster, so you can get the highest possible credit from your power company. And by the way, the Anker SOLIX X1 is compatible with your existing solar panels. The last category I wanted to cover was energy freedom. And I think at this point, you probably understand that the X1 system is so flexible, so powerful, and so adaptable that it provides energy freedom in a number of ways. Freedom from worry, freedom from inconvenience, freedom from high energy bills. But the real freedom comes from the ability to be completely self-reliant. Obviously, the idea of making money from your power company instead of paying them money sounds pretty appealing, I think. But the X1 has the potential to liberate you from needing to be tied to that grid entirely. That right there is the ultimate energy freedom. Now, if you'd like to learn more about the Anker SOLIX X1, such as when it's gonna be available in your area, who your local dealers are, or really anything else, we've got links below. But the one I really want you to know about is the sign-up link, which will not only help connect you to the folks who can get you up and running with the X1, but if you do end up getting this awesome system, you'll also get an Anker C800 Plus portable generator as a free gift. I hope this video was helpful, informative, and even fun to watch. I totally had a fun time making it. I'll see you on the next one. And until then, here's two other videos I think you might like.